waste it. The choice is yours. The plastic of today is the habitat of tomorrow. Think before you trash, recycle and reuse. Think globally, act locally. With these thought-provoking statements, I, Bhuvnesh Gautam of Class 8 of the Air Force School, Subrata Park, Delhi, draw your attention and concern towards converting plastic packaging into reuse models, which is a crucial element in the quest to eliminate plastic waste and pollution. Well, as you move your eyes around, you find yourself surrounded by plastic. Each and every item you need is packed in plastic, from toothpaste, shampoo, toothbrush, soap, detergent, to packed food items and water bottles. It's easy to see why cheap, sturdy and lightweight plastic quickly become a convenient, even innovative packaging option for consumers. The popularity of plastic skyrocketed in developed countries in 1970s after the invention of the polyethylene shopping bag. Within two decades, plastic packaging had flooded the world. Consider how, in developing countries, companies have marketed items as varied as shampoo and hot sauce in tiny single-use sachets. Products in cheap, throwaway packaging solved immediate consumer problems by offering unbeatable value pricing to millions of low-income customers, but created a long-term health and environmental disaster. According to the United Nations Environment Programme, only about 9% of the 9.9 billion tons of plastic generated globally since 1950s has been recycled, and almost half of the plastic waste poisoning marine life, contaminating food and clogging waterways and sewers comes for the consumer packaging. Today's brands are selling sustainability as a plus. In leading companies, the concept of sustainability has been around a long time. In June 2019, the New Plastics Economy Initiative introduced its research on reuse models, which highlights six ways that reuse can bring significant benefits to both users and business. Cut costs, adapt to individual needs, optimize operations, build brand loyalty, improve user experience, and gather intelligence. Reuse is an old idea whose time has come. Reuse and refill. The model that will help consumers quit single-use plastics. By moving away from disposable packaging, companies can address the global problem of plastic waste. As citizens and governments wake up to this plastic pollution problem, they are turning to business to solve it. In response, companies are trying to craft new approaches to plastic, whether reducing overpackaging or rolling out biodegradable materials made of seaweed and cornstarch. But one solution, the reuse and refill business model, stands out for its potential to shift consumer behaviors while unlocking new revenue streams and cost savings for companies. Now, businesses are tackling the crisis by offering the same value to consumers, but in reusable containers, making products including rice, detergent and other everyday staples available in small affordable quantities via small smart and vending machines and reusable containers. Its bottles are equipped with RFID tags that allow consumers to earn discount credits with each use, incentivizing them to fill rather than throw away the containers. By reviving reusability, companies are basically repackaging an old idea. They are recasting themselves as modern-day milkmen, offering containers that consumers can return for refilling again and again. Some reuse models, already woven into the culture and lifestyle of the developing countries, are making their way into mature markets. In bustling Mumbai, the 130-year-old Dabbawala lunch system serves as many as 2 lakh meals per day to the city workers in metal unlined boxes and then collects the empty containers for reuse. The Cooperatives is a Harvard Business School case study and the inspiration for the UK-based startup Double Drop, which delivers food in reusable lunch boxes to Londoners looking for plant-based, planet-friendly meals. It's not surprising then to see new partnerships taking shape between established brands and startups, and this trend makes it more likely that reuse products models will scale. Policy is slowly shifting responsibility to producers. Historically, governments and taxpayers have been responsible for the management of waste, including plastic. As a result, we have a multitude of global, state and city laws that tackle packaging waste. Such perspectives, along with innovations from business that advance sustainability, are evidence of growing awareness that protecting public health is intertwined with protecting the planet. Without a doubt, single-use plastics is life-saving. When used to make gloves, masks, and personal protective equipment for medicinal use. But consumer packaging is a different matter. In the long-term run, our best bet as world citizens is to design systems that minimize plastic litter. It doesn't hurt that reuse and refill models also create great user experiences and drive business profitably. Thank you. Have a nice day.